Let's test and not guess. Let's take a look at our temperature probe, which is also acts as a low water cutoff. I do know that the two red wires are on the right side, or the white, and the orange is on the left side. The two reds are thermistor 1, thermistor 2. The white is thermistor common. So let's see what this thermistor is reading. Let's go to the bottom and bottom left, bottom right. We have 4230. 4230. So it thinks it's 130 something degrees there.